primary election, voters choose which candidate will represent their selected political party and run for office in the general election. Illinois has open primaries, which means that you don't have to be a member of a particular political party to vote, but you can only vote in one party's primary per election. When you go to vote or request your mail-in ballot, simply select which party's primary you would like to vote in. The primaries are an important part in making your voice heard and helping shape your political party, but it can be important even if you're not affiliated with a particular political party. Some districts in Illinois are safe for one party or another, meaning Democrats or Republicans hold a large enough majority in the district that the other party may not even have a candidate in the race, or their candidate is very unlikely to win in the general election. In this case, the primary is your only chance to choose between multiple candidates running for an elected office. You can go vote in person on Election Day, March 20th, or during the early voting period, March 5th to 19th. And if you're not registered, you can register at your polling place on the day you go in to vote. Just bring two forms of ID, like a state ID, driver's license, and your utility bill. There's no deadline to register to vote in Illinois. The folks over at Ballot Ready have developed a handy tool to help you navigate the ballot, find your polling place, and make your plan to vote. Look who's running in your district, find a friend, or five, and go make your voice heard.